Spruce Creek Trail, break of day, hiking boots and sunblock for the rays, looking forward to a good day's hike. There's Big and me, Brody and Mike, we were walking along at a steady pace, when the dogs were gone, like they were in race. They soon came back to bring us some news about the Porcupine Quill Blues. Well, Brody got him in his face, but he got him in his step. Will somebody please pull the dead things out? It hurts when he barks and it hurts when he chews. Now that bird has got the Porcupine Quill Blues. He was shaking his head and pawing the ground, rolling about in a bearskin mat. This ain't the first time, but it won't be the last. But it's time that he learned that he ain't that fast. Well, it's back to the truck and off to the vet. This might be the most expensive high cast. Well, suddenly the office waited for bad news about the Porcupine Quill Blues. Well, you see, Doc, it was like this. They were chasing a deer, chasing a snake, chasing a fish, swimming in the lake. They were chasing the bird and anything that moved. That's how they got the Porcupine Quill Blues. Well, you know, we had to come.